The issue is that the role of the chair is to uphold the rules that Parliament has made for itself, not to arbitrarily change those rules. So yesterday was not an example of Parliament taking back control. It was an example of a differentiation between those members who were told that it was unamendable and undebatable and those who were told differently.
There was nothing arbitrary about the conduct of the chair yesterday. This speaker is well aware of how to go about the business of chairing the proceedings of the House because he's been doing so for 9.5 years. And I hope colleagues will understand when I say that I require no lessons or lectures from others about how to discharge my obligations to Parliament and in support of the rights of backbench parliamentarians. I have been doing it, I'm continuing to do it, and I will go on doing it no matter how much abuse I get from whatever quarter. It is water off a duck's back as far as I am concerned.